the Rob Way.
Sergeant Slaughter is very much tied to my childhood. I was a massive G.I. Joe fan as a kid. The cartoon, but even more so the toys. So I was at my height of playing with them when Slaughter, who we all know was also one of the Joes, switched his allegiance during the first Iraqi war from America to Iraq. It of course created the ultimate villain for Hulk Hogan to overcome. But for me personally, I was hurt to the core because now I didn't know what to do with Sarge. Is he on his own? Does he switch allegiances there too? I had this overly complex storyline for the battles between my toys, and this threw a huge wrench in the works for my overall plan. I ended up having him break off on his own and causing the other two sides to unite to take him down. And after they succeeded, I couldn't really play with my Sergeant Slaughter action figure anymore. It got too real, man. Young Rob just couldn't look at action figures the same way anymore. Soon after that, I stopped playing with toys and got more into comic books and drawing. But I'll never forget how Slaughter betrayed me personally. But I am glad he finally came back to his senses and came back to America. And there's the finished piece. Not past.